we doing?
We're getting there.
We're getting there?
Yeah, we're getting closer,
eh? Okay. Oh! I can just feel that rod bending from here. I don't even have to hold that rod. I know what it feels like.
I know what it felt like. I lost it.
There's stuff. Oh yeah. Don't wear watches. No jewelry. We'll tell you. Don't do anything like that.
Yeah, you're doing a lot better than I did. Come on, baby. I know what you can get.
Man, if that's a big red, many times they'd pop up. They'd pop up to the surface by now.
Yeah, exactly. I was thinking. You just gotta drag them in a little bit.
Well, hey, you never know. I mean, that thing was a lot of jerking it was doing, you know?
Yeah. See, it's just...
Yeah, it should be doing the flapping right now, just flapping.
Yep, giant red. Giant redfish. He ran so hard he ripped my sinker off.
Holy shit.
Okay, a little more, Len. There you go.
That's Brutus T. Red Bass right there now.
Wow.
Look at the size of that beast, will you?
That is the biggest.
You seen one like that in a while?
I haven't seen one like that.
Yeah, that's bigger than the biggest one I've ever caught before.
Look at that, that's neat.
These are those true 45 pounds. Yeah. I'm going to lift them up, and you're going to see a little tiny scale marker in them here. He's going to be absolutely covered.
Big redfish. I've got the back on here, so we got to kind of yell at the camera for voice to be in there. That is a monster. That's at least 45 pounds. Get yourself a nice rhythm.
Oh my god,
there he is.
There he is.
It's an absolute monster!
That's all I do here.
You know what? When all else fails, walk to the front of the boat. Back up.
Where is he?
He's gonna try to draft in our like he's like a NASCAR guy. He's wanting to draft. You're gonna just have to ease him around over here. One way or the other. One side or the other. That is a super stud! Okay, now just start walking that way. Keep him on that side, but hold the rod out.
There he is.
Spots on them.
Yeah, look at the
spots. Oh, yeah, baby.
What does that mean?
That just is an abnormality. Okay, he's probably a 50 spotter.